I mean, just what Portugal want to see. Schweinsteiger, you're stepping on the ball, bringing it backwards. Why not put the ball in the box? Make something happen. Sonny Kadira, it's a good deflection. There's Gomez! And that's what he does. Mario Gomez there to plunder. It's been hard work for Germany. But they have the lead in their first match in the group of death. Sometimes what it takes is just put something in the box. See what happens. The ball takes a bit of a deflection off the cross. And it goes right to Gomez, who directs it fantastically back across Patricio and goal. So often as a goalkeeper, the hardest ball to save is that header that comes back across you. All your body weight's going in one direction. Gomez shows Yugi Love why he started ahead of Miroslav Klose with that.